All right, full disclosure, I'm not that big of a Tangled
Why can't
fan.
I go outside?
The outside world is a dangerous place. You must stay here where you're safe. Do you understand, Flower?
Those lights appear every year on my birthday. Only on my birthday. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me. I need to see them. And not just from my window. In person. I have to know what they are.
It sure is a pretty day.
Yeah, the weather is great. It'd be perfect for a picnic.
Why do you think we came here?
Got me, Donald.
We'll figure it out as we go.
Okay.
I'm sure we were brought to this world for some good reason. But can't we sweat it later?
Fine with me, as long as there's no harvest.
Behold the reason I hate Tangled. Kill him. Get him.
Make way! Make way! Make way!
Oh. Huh? Heartless! You see? Soon as you mention them, they show up.
There goes our picnic.
I didn't do it.
It's okay. Let's send these guys packing.
Say, since you three seem to know what you're doing, mind if I leave this one to you?
Yep. We'll take care of them. Go on, skedaddle.
You have my thanks. Whew. The horse was enough. Don't need any monsters on my trail.
What was enough?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. Name's Flynn, Flynn Rider. Oh, watch out. They look mad. Here.
Giant rock just drops on his head, please. I learned arrow.
Huh? Where'd Flynn go?
place to get on it.
I think I saw him go that away.
Huh? But that away is just a dead end.
Yeah, that's puzzling.
Well, did he?
I say we investigate.
Flynn, where are you?
Okay, Flynn? Let me tell you why I hate Flynn. Flynn, when you first meet him, is obviously self-absorbed. And what does he want most? He wants a castle. He wants riches. Then he meets a 17-year-old girl who has been captive and emotionally abused 17 years. Right? So he takes advantage of her. She moves her emotional attachment from her horrific kidnapper mother to him, because she's the only other person that she's ever known. So then, conveniently, right as she turns 18, oh, I guess it's okay to fall in love with her. Okay. And then, at the end of it all, he takes away her... He doesn't even ask her consent. He takes away any agency that she would have. And he cuts off her own hair. That should have been her own choice. It should have... I don't know. He should have known her more than 3 days before doing that. Who knows what she wanted? Did she want that? Did she want that kind of freedom? Or was she going to figure out another way? You don't know. No one knows. Because he took that choice from her. And then he married her. Again, the only other person she ever met. And he got what he wanted. He got riches. He got a castle. He gets to be a prince. No. Flynn can die in a fire, please. I hate Tangled.
Well, at least he got away safe. Right?
Huh? Hey! Now Sora's gone too!
This way, guys! It's a secret passage! Oh.
Like, I like Rapunzel. I love Mother Gothel. She's a great villain. But everything else. I hate the horse. Don't need the horse.
How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going? Huh?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
All right, hang on, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation gallivanting through the forest when I stumbled upon a... Oh? Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. Where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it. So, what do you want with my hair? To cut it?
Huh?
Sell it?
No!
Wait, you don't want my hair?
Why on earth would I want your hair? Look, I was being chased, I saw a tower, I climbed it, okay? End of story.
Hmm? Okay, Flynn Rider. I'm prepared to offer you a deal.
A deal?
Look this way. Do you know what these are?
You mean the lantern thing they do for the princess?
Lanterns? I knew they weren't stars. Well, tomorrow evening, they will light the night sky with these lanterns. You will act as my guide. Take me to these lanterns and return me home safely. Then, and only then, will I return your satchel to you. That is my deal.
Yeah, no can do. Unfortunately, the kingdom and I aren't exactly simpatico at the moment, so I won't be taking you anywhere.
Do it.
Something brought you here, Flynn Rider. Call it what you will, fate, destiny. So I have made the decision to trust you.
A horrible decision, really.
I am serious.
Oh! Let me get this straight. I take you to see the lanterns, bring you back home, then you give me back my satchel?
I promise. And when I promise something, I never, ever break that promise. Ever.
Oh, what to do? I cannot let her find that tiara. Okay, just think. I need the satchel, and Blondie has it. There might be more monsters out there. I've got it! The three guys in the funny outfits. They look tough enough to come in handy. All right, fine. I'll take you. But on one condition. My three sidekicks come along.
That's another thing why I hate him. He stole a crown he knew belonged to the lost princess who was stolen as a baby. That was the only reminder for the king and queen. That was a sentimental symbol of hope that she would return. And he just stole it. For money.
Let's check
seriously,
it out.
Kill Flynn Rider. Sup, Moogle? I have a Koopa coin, potions, I have 5, let me get 5 more, 11 ethers, I have 3 tents? When did I get 3 tents? Goodness, I've been busy. Alright, so I got that one. I need a water core, which I didn't see. Usually, it said they were in Olympus, but I guess they just didn't spawn. Chief Puff, that should be here. Alright, so I want a picture of Rapunzel's tower. Okay, so I can't up to Kingdom Key. I don't really care about upping that. Alright, so everything I don't need a Damascus for, I'll up. Oh, I like the materials. Okay, so that needs a Damascus. Now everything needs a Damascus, and I don't know how to make a Damascus. So, can you make a Damascus? No. Alright.
Wonder who put a tower here?
Let's go find out!
Let's go find out! I'm just looking for chests. Get a picture of the tower.
Let's see.
Wait, did I say Kilimanjaro? I meant the Cali River, River Rapids. I think my brain's turning off this late at night. There's not even any ingredients out here. You thought you could escape me.
Emblem.
Oh yeah. Can't really get any higher.
Let's see.
Place higher you get is from her. It's from there. So maybe I get to take a shot later.
Huh?
It's so soft. I'm free. I'm really free.
Flynn! Good to see you in one piece.
Huh? Guys! You're here and just in time.
Oh, who's she?
That would be Rapunzel. Something tells me this could be her first time outdoors. Give her a few minutes to get used to it.
First time ever?
I can't believe I did this! I can't believe I did this. I can't believe I did this! Mother would be so furious if she knew I disobeyed her and left the tower. But that's okay, I mean, what she doesn't know won't kill her. Right? No. Oh my gosh, this would kill her. This is so fun! I am a horrible daughter. I'm going back. I am never going back! I am a despicable human being. Best day ever!
You know, Sora being in the movie actually makes it better.
I notice you seem a little at war with yourself here.
A little more than a little?
More than a lot!
Yeah.
Stop right there! Who are you?
Oh!
I told you before, my sidekicks.
Sidekicks?
May I introduce...
My name's Sora.
And I'm Goofy. Pleasure, ma'am.
Sora, Donald, and Goofy. It's nice to meet you, too. I'm Rapunzel.
Yep, my sidekicks. Hey.
Since when is that?
Look, she really wants to see the lantern show tomorrow night. Now, I'm a nice guy, so I've decided to help her. Only problem is those monsters might show up again. I can get her to the kingdom, but you guys are clearly more cut out for combat.
Coward.
That's just more heroes!
Uh-huh.
And we're heartless experts.
Yeah, yeah!
Just leave it to us.
Done.
Rapunzel is interested.
Yeah, her heart's pulling her all kinds of ways.
The outside world must seem so big and scary. I know how she feels. Lucky for me, you two came along at just the right time. And the rest has been unforgettable. Yep. Unforgettable. Just like your face.
Oh, God. That's so unnecessary.
Come on, Mal.
All for one, and one for all.
Donald and Sora fight like brothers now. No, I want to go back to the tower. Okay, that's what I opened.
Maybe this isn't such a good idea after all.
Nice!
Sure there's no hidden Mickeys in here.
Kingdom's the other way, guys.
Really? But I want to do this. There we go. All right. There it is.
Let's see. Yes.
Can I just run up it, please? Okay, it won't let me.
Goes on forever.
All right. Wait, what was that?
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Are growing on top of the water.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Ooh, an eel. Alright, I guess there's no more.
The outside world is even better than I dreamed.
Rapunzel must be pretty excited if this is really her first time outside the tower.
And Donald doesn't want to talk, he just wants to go into the water.
Everything I can see from my window. But now I get to see it all up close.
Hey, sidekicks. Thanks again for helping me out.
Hate you.
What will Mother think?
All right, it's just him. What's that?
I can't believe how wonderful this is.
Oh, his wanted poster.
Oh. Look, what is that? It's
I think
so
this
fluffy.
Is a chief puff.
Heartless! Rapunzel, take cover!
Huh? All right, I hate to say it, but I'm letting you out of this deal.
What?
It's way too scary out here. Let's just turn around and take you home.
No, I am seeing those lanterns.
No, come on!
Is she gonna fight?
Rapunzel?
It's okay. I'm not afraid to face them.
Good girl.
Be careful, Rapunzel.
I will.
Alright,
I need a tower.
Let's see.
Make way, make way, coming through. Yes. Yes, I have got to get me one of these.
Come on. I tried taking a picture of the Chief Pup, but it wouldn't tell me.
Let's see.
Got it. All right.
Rapunzel!
Missing someone?
Who's there?
I love Mother Gothel. Oh, it's this thing. Guy.
She's such a precious gift. Allow me to assist you in getting her back.
Oh, I think I know why he was the one chosen, because he has a flower scythe, right? Okay.
Rapunzel has a great smile.
No, that's sweet, Donald. Just keep Flynn away from her, please. What is that? Look at her smiling. She's so cute. She deserves so much better. I don't know if any of you remember it, but there was concept art when Rapunzel was, like, right in production. And... Okay. So that's what was in the ground right there? Alright. Instead of Flynn, there was a guy named Bastion. And he was heavier, stockier, but very sweet, very kind, almost like a Quasimodo type of hero.
I can't believe how wonderful this is.
And this was back when it was still going to be like a painting. Like, they wanted to make it like an old Baroque or Renaissance painting. And I loved him. I absolutely loved his design. I loved the character they said he would have had.
Dandelions!
But they scrapped it for Flynn. And that's been the biggest mistake.
Oh! Watch! Oh yeah, I thought that might work. But I wish there was a way to make more fly at once.
There must be something I can do to blow them into the air. Let's see, where are the most dandelions?
If only we had a big gust of wind. They're just like the floating lights.
Isn't that cute? We made her happy. You asshole, what do you got to say?
This is really not how I had my day planned.
Go screw yourself.
Rapunzel must be pretty ex-
I want to see what's at the top of that hill.
What hill? That hill?
Would be so big.
we find some ingredients around here.
This water. Oh, it's so refreshing. You have to come in. The outside world is even better. See? It feels nice. Come join me.
My turn.
Oh, Sora.
Okay, you're in for it.
A rainbow.
He's so sweet to her. It's so adorable.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Nothing back here, huh? I'm also looking for hidden Mickeys as we go along. Donald, can you breathe okay?
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Are you ready? I love how she does that. That's where we came from, right? Yeah, all right.
Back off!
goes.
It's like the world goes on forever.
Kinda does. Oops, didn't want that. Can I go up there? No. Okay. Get out of here with your barrel. No one wants you.
Okay, that's suspicious.
Huh? Oh.
Rapunzel!
Don't worry. I know to be careful around flowers now.
Whatever it is, it's not normal. I'll take a look.
Watch it.
We're all clear.
Famous last words. Oh God.
These
looks
guys,
more like nobody than a heartless.
They're nobodies.
Yep, there we go.
Mother said the outside world would be full of ruffians and thugs.
Those are ruffians. Those are, I don't know.
Rapunzel, Flynn, stay back!
No, I want to help you fight.
I know, but I'm afraid you can't hurt these guys with a frying pan. Trust me on this. Flynn,
I mean, let her try.
Explain?
No problem. Knowing when to flee is one of my specialties. Come on, Rapunzel. Gotta go.
But...
look, I want to stay and slug it out too, but my sidekicks have it covered.
All right. Please be careful, Sora.
She likes us more than Flynn, I know she does. Because we're actually good people.
Of course there had to be nobodies.
Gosh, we've never seen this kind before. Yeah!
A lot of them.
Back off!
My shield's ready!
Yeah!
Go get him!
Press X after successful block to perform a variety of counterattacks. Okay.
You know who uses nobodies?
The dog in the fish head.
Yeah. I'm surprised we haven't seen him. I know you're there. Come out, you has-beens.
Has-beens. Sick burn.
Has-beens. Now why would you say that?
Because bossing around nobodies? That's the old organization. Why? Are you in the real one too? Good for you.
My name is Marluxia, and yes, that is correct.
I always called him Marluxia.
How interesting it is to see you again, Sora.
Again? You know him?
A shame you've no memory of me, because I remember you exceedingly well. Although, it's those memories I'd soon erase.
I don't know what you're saying!
Nor should you. Nor will you ever, for that matter. Now, if you'll permit me, I've come to ask a favor.
Favor? You have got to be kidding me!
Please hear what I have to say. I'm sure you've noticed. Well, perhaps not. But you should know that maiden with you, Rapunzel, is the very light of this world. I would see you guard her from its dark horrors.
Huh? Starting with you, right?
All the organization seeks is balance. You must understand, our ultimate objective is not to clash with the light. We seek to complement it. Use that keyblade to keep Rapunzel safe.
Rapunzel's light. Hey, where did they go?
I guess they must have run on ahead.
Then we'd better go find them. I really don't like what that guy said.
Yeah, we'd better find Rapunzel before he does. Let what Marluxia said bother you, Sora.
We better find Rapunzel soon.
All right, we came from that way, right? Where did we come from this way? Oh god, I'm so turned around.
Yeah! Whoa!
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Oh boy, let's see if there's more.
I forgot how exactly I do this again. Like, when this first started. When it first started, like at the Colosseum, I could do it so easily, dude. And now it's like, how do I do that again? I think there was something on this tree.
Let's see.
Nah, wouldn't really count, would it? I mean, it's the only way I can go.
wonder where they went.
Don't worry. They couldn't have gotten too far.
You just had to stop and talk.
Hey, blame the has-been, not me.
Oh, I think you mean Marluxia. I bet that's the name the has-been would prefer.
Hello? Rapunzel! Flynn!
Excuse me, good travelers. Do you know Rapunzel?
Yeah. Sort of.
Why?
My apologies. I'm Rapunzel's mother. The poor child left home without a word, and I've just been worried sick. Please tell me, where is my dear, sweet girl?
We'd tell you, but we lost her.
By accident.
We could look together.
Lost her? You're of no use to me. I'll find her myself.
She ran away from home?
What if Marluxia was onto something back there?
You trust organization 13?
What? No, of course not. But what if?
I agree. Why is Rapunzel in danger? And what darkness is after her?
Well, guys, the first step is to find her.
I hope Rapunzel's okay.
I bet she is. She's tough.
She is tough. She's a good girl. She's very awesome and she deserves much better.
You better not be getting us lost.
Me? No.
Sure hope the woods here aren't haunted.
Haunted? Goofy, why? Where did my map go? I need something for the marsh map.
Look out!
We've got company!
Rapunzel, please be alright.
He cares so much about Rapunzel, it's so sweet.
My shield is running!
I see something.
Yeah. Not a map, but
You don't suppose we might be lost, do you?
No.
How do we get out of here?
I think I see something.
I can hit it, but I can't go there. So what does it want me to do to go in there?
Well, I think I see something.
Did I go in a circle? I went in a circle.
I can't see where we're going.
I don't know why it won't let me go in there.
We find some ingredients around here.
Oh, these
back
things.
Off.
Little bats are cute. I don't want to kill the cat. The bats. Cats.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Let's see. Nice!
Oh, right.
Alright, so we're back to that. And that sign. Sign was this way, so we shall go this way.
Walls?
Donald and Goofy not coming? What are you guys doing? Come on.
Yeah!
Oh, a Damascus.
Boy, easy. Huh? Settle down. Whoa, whoa.
That voice.
It's Rapunzel.
I love Pascal.
You are such a good boy. Yes, you are. Are you all tired from chasing this bad man all over the place?
Excuse me?
Nobody appreciates you, do they? Do they?
Oh, come on! He's a bad horse!
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart. Isn't that right, Maximus?
What? You've got to be kidding me.
Look, today is kind of the biggest day of my life, and the thing is, I need you not to get him arrested. Just for 24 hours, and then you can chase each other to your heart's content. Okay? And it's also my birthday, just so you know. Huh?
Rapunzel!
You're here! And you're okay.
She doesn't give one crap about Flynn in this video game, and I love it.
And look, I meet a friend. Meet Maximus. You could say Flynn introduced us, and where one goes, the other follows. This is Sora, Goofy, and Donald. They've been helping me.
Come on. The kingdom's not far.
I think this is the biggest party we've ever had. Like a team party. No, I can't go that way. Okay. Alright, so still the same kind of stuff. If I up that, it's gonna be 6-5. If I up this, it'll be 7-5. I'll do this one. Okie dokie.
We had monsters! Did we really need the horse?
You're the monster.
I think Flynn and Maximus are warming up to each other.
Oh, Goofy. Where's Donald?
I knew Rapunzel would be okay.
Donald likes her. It's so cute.
Can we go now?
Would you look at this?
It's so pretty.
I can stay here forever.
Did we come from this way? I think we came from this way.
The kingdom's not far, but we need to scale these cliffs.
Well, then let's look for a way up.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yep.
A good place to cross.
And look for a path.
And won't let me turn my my camera. But how do I dive onto that? Get up there.
Sora, over here.
Okay, fine.
Come on!
Huh?
Whoa!
Whoa!
This looks like a good place to cross.
How did she get everyone else across?
Yeah.
Sora, can you climb up to that ledge? Maybe we should try the cavern again. Oh no! Now we have to climb back up.
Hey, don't worry.
This looks like a good place to cross. I wonder where this leads.
Hang on, I'm not done in the cave.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't want you in the picture.
What have you got there?
Alright, I'm guessing that's where she was gonna bring us in. That I can't turn my camera. Oh dear, what is this? I could lock on to it, please.
Yeah.
When in slow motion, press to perform a super jump that lets you reach otherwise unreachable heights.
Okay.
Can't go anywhere here. We came from that way, I thought. No, we came from that way. All right. Hey. My dog.
Gracie.
Hang on a second, she wants up. I thought it was stuck.
This way. Wait, come back. Oh, I must have startled them. The birds flew that way, Sora.
What do you want me to do about it?
Aww.
You scared them.
I scared them?
Rapunzel's calling you.
Sora?
Where?
Oh, there they are.
I'll be more careful this time.
I don't understand what I'm doing.
Well, I think Rapunzel's found something.
Nice and slow. Oops.
Oh, they're leaving.
Oh.
The birds flew that way, Sora.
I wonder what he wants.
Slowly, slowly.
Please don't fly away.
Gentle Sora.
Oh, Please don't fly away.
Aww. Oh, they're leaving.
Why?
Oh, there they are. Oh, there they are. Gentle Sora.
Nice and slow. Oops.
You scared them. Sora!
Aww.
Oh, they're leaving. The birds flew that way, Sora.
Yeah.
The birds flew that way, Sora.
All right, so maybe.
Slowly, slowly.
Oh.
Gentle Sora.
Oh. Oh.
Slowly, slowly.
Nice and slow.
Oh,
I've never
finally
seen a bird like you. Listen,
why couldn't she just go up to them then?
For us.
That was tedious, but I'm glad you're happy.
Yeah.
Pardon me. Oh, another game.
Slide to the bottom's a rotten egg.
All right, let's do it. Oh, wait a minute. Huh.
Yahoo! I wonder how much stuff I missed up there. Maybe nothing. Did she take my items? It said my items have been returned to my stock. Like, I don't remember giving her anything.
Rapunzel sure looks happy.
She does.
Well, her dream's gonna come true. They're sending the lanterns up after dark.
Cool. We don't want to miss that.
The kingdom.
Hey, is that a plaza up at the end of the street?
No, it's a plaza.
I think they're having a festival. I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Wow, sure is a busy
give me
nice moves.
Nice.
One day I'll play through all these games that they're giving me.
We've got until nightfall to go exploring.
Emblem.
Where? Oh.
Let's see. Cheese.
Oops. I don't know what the point of me swimming is, but okay.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Sorry, I took your fish.
Well, yeah, you're big and fat.
be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Find some ingredients around here.
Jump. Do it.
Kids are always climbing that silly lighthouse. I wonder what's so interesting about the view from up there.
I don't know. Well, that's one view.
Let's see. Nice! Let's see.
Wow. Seriously, what you looking at? I can't even go see what he's looking at.
Should I buy a snack or save?
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Yeah. Let's go. You're right.
Wait. I need a minute.
Too bad.
It's for the Lost Princess.
Huh? Huh? Oh. Oh. Come on, everyone! Come dance with us!
Oh no, I get to dance. Oh no. Match the dances to quickly fill the cage. Mirror their moves by pressing circle to spin and twirl, or X to step and stomp. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. I am confused when I am doing.
This is so fun! Keep dancing!
Bye.
This is so fun!
To the boats!
That was a weird game. She spent more attention to me this entire time, so I don't know why she would get with Flynn.
I've been looking out a window for 18 years, dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky. What if it's not everything I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is? What do I do then?
Well, that's the good part, I guess. You get to go find a new dream.
Oh, have something for you, too. I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared.
How did she get that? Didn't Mother Gothel have it?
I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
I'm sorry. Everything is fine. There's just something I have to take care of.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
It's all right, Pascal.
Wow! Could you guys have possibly picked a worse time?
I don't think they appreciate the moment, Sora.
It's time for these wet blankets to go.
Baby girl. Press X, just bring the overlaps the outer circle to launch enemies into the air and deal a ton of damage. Keep pressing X with the proper timing to increase the carousel. Okay. If you have the Rising Spiral ability installed, you can launch enemies into the air. Press X repeatedly to start a combo, then press O. Okay.
Eugene!
Oh dear, he's run off with the crown and forgotten you.
No, he wouldn't. Who are you?
Forget Flynn Rider. You know where you belong, and it's not with him. Now.
Rapunzel! Mother? Oh, my precious girl. Mother? Are you all right? Are you hurt? Mother, how did you...
I was so worried about you, dear. So I followed you. And I saw them attack you and... Oh my... Let's go. Let's go before they come too.
Hey, isn't that Rapunzel? Wait! Rapunzel! Oh.
Show some decorum.
Oh, my cat.
Marluxia!
The girl has found her dear mother. You should let them be.
And why is that?
Because Rapunzel is far too important. Atop her tower, she must remain out of sight and live out her days with Mother Gothel.
And never see anyone else?
But that's like locking her in some prison.
That is exactly what it's like. Rapunzel's hair holds the powerful magic of healing. And yes, Mother Gothel wants it for herself, as do others. And if Mother Gothel's actions will protect Rapunzel, preserve her, then she is doing the organization a favor.
What favor?
Let's say she's keeping Rapunzel on the shelf for us. An extra pawn in case you fail to find the remaining Guardians of Light. And we have occasion to call on other Hearts of Light instead. A new 7 hearts to fill out the ranks.
New 7 hearts?
Yes. 7 who inherited the princess's light after their role was fulfilled.
So you don't care about her? You guys just want Rapunzel for your own purposes. Well, you're done here.
I just knew you would go and make a scene. Very well. Then it's lights out for you.
Oh, well, that wasn't much of a fight.
Sora!
You always were such a sound sleeper.
Creepy. That's a bit of a stretch.
Rapunzel, you know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the lost princess, aren't I? Did I mumble, mother? Or should I even call you that?
Oh, Rapunzel. Do you even hear yourself? Why would you ask such a ridiculous question?
It was you! It was all you!
Everything I did was to protect you. Rapunzel!
I've spent my entire life hiding from people who would use me for my power.
Rapunzel!
When I should have been hiding from you!
Where will you go? He won't be there for you.
What did you do to him?
That criminal's to be hanged for his crimes.
Good.
No.
No, no, it's all right. Listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
No! You were wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
We haven't seen Pete and Maleficent in a while, have we?
Sora okay?
We don't know.
We keep calling his name and shaking him, but he won't open his eyes.
Sora!
Wake up!
Unresponsive sidekick. Wait a minute. I know how to fix this. Max, give him a wash.
That did the trick. Nice work, Max.
Huh? How did I end up? Oh no! Flynn! Rapunzel's being held prisoner!
That's right. In her mother's tower. This calls for a rescue. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Sora has to wash that hand now.
Let's go, Max.
We'll take it from here, Flynn. Go help Rapunzel.
Thanks. Yeah.
go! So long! Yeah! See ya!
Is it just me, or are the Heartless multiplying?
That can't be good. Hurry!
Where am I looking? I didn't want that.
There.
Ah! Ah! Ha! Ha! Whoa!
God.
Here we go.
Rapunzel, I thought I'd never see you again. Huh?
Ah, best part.
The tower!
I know! I'm going!
Flynn might have already made it to the tower!
I hope Rapunzel is okay!
No. Okay. I think I have everything I need.
Save him. I will go with you.
No! No, Rapunzel!
I'll never run. I'll never try to escape. Just let me heal him, and you and I will be together. Forever. Just like you want. Everything will be the way it was. I promise. Just like you want. Just... let me heal him.
In case you get any ideas about following us.
You... Eugene!
I mean, she could have tried to escape at a later date.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I don't know why she even cares.
Okay, though.
No, Rapunzel.
I promise. You have to trust me.
No! I can't let you do this.
And I can't let you die.
But if you do this... but if you do this, then you will die.
Hey, it's gonna be all right.
Why would she die? Rapunzel. She's just gonna live with Mother Gothel.
Wait.
Until she finds a way to escape. Adur. But no. What an asshole.
What?
No!
They cut out her screaming? It seemed like there should have been screaming right there.
Oh. Fall into darkness,
We can't allow her near our pure light now. Her presence would only cast a pall over it.
Oh my. Quite sure.
Come on.
Not bad, not bad.
Don't go. Stay with me, Eugene.
Nah, go.
Oh. Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse.
Rapunzel.
Bring back what once was mine.
Rapunzel.
What?
Rapunzel. You were my new dream.
Lame.
You were mine.
Lame. Good. Pause it here. Let him stay dead.
Eugene.
Did I ever tell you I've got a thing for brunettes?
Gross. Asshole.
Eugene.
Gross. You realize he's like 26 and she's 18, right? An 18-year-old that has never seen another person outside of her tower?
Rapunzel, you're finally gonna get to see your real home.
I know. I mean, I can't believe it. I can finally be with my real family. I couldn't have done it without your help.
You're welcome.
Well, from where I'm standing, the kingdom couldn't ask for a better princess. And I couldn't have asked for better sidekicks. Thanks.
Yes, thank you so much.
Now, no. Flynn, you and Maximus play nice.
Huh? Fine.
You're gonna be great.
Huh?
We haven't seen the guy controlling the monsters in a while, so that's one less worry.
But there's still a chance that he might be around here somewhere.
Well, if he comes back and tries to bother Rapunzel again, then Flynn will keep her safe. And we won't be far behind.
Come on. Rapunzel's the tough one, if you ask me.
Donald's my man.
True. But nevertheless, I won't let her out of my sight.
Oh,
extra creepy.
Eugene.
Eugene?
Oh, that's my real name. Eugene Fitzherbert. That's right. I never told you guys.
That's different.
Oh, I think it's a great name.
Me too. Nice to re-meet you, Eugene.
Hey, I thought I was the only one you were going to tell.
Don't worry. I've saved plenty of Fitzherberty secrets just for you.
Really?
Super gross.
Hey, what are you two lovebirds talking about?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, you can tell us.
Yeah, it's not nice to keep secrets.
This one is none of your business.
Maximus, get him!
Huh?
The secret is he has chlamydia.
You have got to be kidding me!
Ever after, Keyblade can be formed, changed into a magical weapon called the Mirage Staff. Oh, that seems pretty cool. Oh, there they are.
Another world where we got doodly squat. You sure this box thingy's even real?
Yes.
Yeah, just how do you know that?
It is etched.
It's what?
Come with me.
Where to? Those bozos ain't gonna help us. Sora's sure not looking for the box.
Who said anything about following them?
What? We're too late?
Yes. Evan would know all about the replicas from his time as Vexen in the organization. He was recompleted like the rest of us, but he didn't regain consciousness. After Lee left, he must have woken and taken his leave. Alias here and Dylan went out and turned the whole town upside down to try and find him. But no Evan.
That's not good.
What about his research?
Unfortunately, his work on the replicas was incomplete. There may still be documents around, but all of them from well before he made any significant progress.
Do you have any idea where he might go?
There's no place that he could go now that he's human. He has no means of leaving this world.
The dark corridors
are beyond his faculties and mine now.
Oh, but not everyone's. What if Evan was taken?
Of course! The organization could also use the replicas.
To fill out their ranks.
We'd better go tell Master Yen Sid. And Sora, and the others too.
What is that?
Humanity is a precious gift, and yet you desire to return to the organization?
Oh yes, of course. One eradication at Axel's hands was enough to learn where not to place my trust.
He gave you a second lease on life.
He ripped me away from the one thing I care about. I don't require humanity. Give me my research. I must see it to fruition, no matter the cost.
Why are they standing here talking? They could stand anywhere else.
Soon they will replace, not just replicate. Given a heart, they can become just as real as any human.
What excellent tidings. I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel, Vexen.
L2 or R2 to switch between zones. Oh, I see. Misty Stream? Oh, that's Monsters, Inc. Battle level 24. 26. And then, like, what are these? Well, I guess I can't go to them. Let's see. Let's go to that one. And then from there we'll go there. Monsters, Inc. As soon as we get a save point, we'll quit. We'll be right back. starting back over. I don't know why it won't let me take a picture of it.
Let's see.
There it is. Very unsettling. Like the long legs on a monster type thing.
Whoa! What? Donald! Goofy! Why do you guys look like monsters?
You do too!
Well, you both scared me. Whoa!
Seriously? Is this how we blend in here?
That's right. It's about time you got on.
Could you guys take a few steps back? You're giving me the heebie-jeebies.
You take a step back.
Come on. I think our new look could turn out to be lots of fun.
Wonder what kind of weirdos live here.
Who'd have thunk he'd get so creeped out?
It says, we scare because we care?
That's odd.
Doesn't sound very caring.
If they look like us, then they could be trouble. I think we better investigate.
I don't know. Like, I like the design of Sora that they kind of went for, but I don't think they quite hit it. Like, you know, Funkos have the Funko Pop, and when I first saw Sora's Monsters, Inc. form there, I'm like, oh, that's so adorable. But then you actually see him here, and it's like,
Oh! Ooh! Ooh!
Oh, no!
Wee!
Boo!
I wonder who those guys are.
Careful, Sully! If they see the KID!
That's fine. We got nothing to hide.
But you're the CEO! You set the example! Guys! It's not what it looks like! Okay, listen. That kid over there just popped out of nowhere! We gotta call the CDA. A code 835!
Are you trying to scare that little girl?
Yes! I mean, no! We're done with scare power. Nobody's getting scared.
Mike, take it easy.
You should too, Sora. You see? She's happy.
Oh. Hello. My name is Sora.
Boo.
Oh, is that your name? Nice to meet you, Boo.
Hold on! You guys really aren't afraid of humans?
Mike Wazowski!
Huh?
Come on, Boo! I'm Mike Wazowski!
Mike Wazowski!
That's not Billy Crystal,
well,
unfortunately.
You can see the resemblance. That googly bear eye.
What's going on? I'm Donald Duck! Mike Wazowski!
I'm Goofy! Well, my name's Sully, and this is...
Oh, we know. Mike Wazowski, right?
What's like, I wish Sora had a nose. Maybe that's what's freaking me out. Oh, dear.
Huh? No! That's not the Heartless's emblem!
Then what?
And how come I feel like I might have seen them before?
Well, they aren't friendly.
Stay here, Kitty will be back.
Those guys are right, Sully. This has got bad news written all over it.
Yeah, we gotta keep Boo safe.
I'm on it!
Yeah, can you give me a minute?
Sully, even with those extra pounds you put on.
Still running circles around you, Butterball.
Kitty!
What? So any idea who those guys were?
Mm-hmm. Well, they couldn't have been heartless.
It's on the tip of my tongue. I remember the king told us something about negative emotions.
Unversed?
Oh, yeah! Them!
Unversed?
Uh-huh. A while back, the king fought a whole bunch of battles against them with the three missing Keyblade wielders.
The same three that we're looking for? Aqua, Terra, and Ventus?
Uh-huh. We didn't want dependable help than you!
Hey! Still, how come the Unversed are showing up now?
I should be testing your screen power.
Hey, I told you we're through using that! Besides, we have no idea who or what you're talking about.
Oh, you'd really like the king.
Order!
Basically, we've come from far away to get rid of those creatures causing trouble. We're like exterminators?
Just how far away?
As far as you can imagine.
Okay, let's just say we buy all that. Are those creeps dangerous?
Extremely!
They sure gave Boo a scare.
Sully, I know you've missed her, but it's time to postpone our playdate.
You're right, Mikey. Let's get our girl home.
What are you planning to do?
I love that he visits her.
It's kind of a long story, but Boo's from another world, and we gotta send her back there to keep her safe.
Okay, then. We're gonna help you.
What?
Well, the Unversed might try to cause more trouble, so we want to come along.
Great! We could use a couple of exterminators around here!
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, they need us. Besides, we need to figure out how all those Unversed got here.
I've never in my life heard of Unversed.
I feel much better when Boo's back in her own room.
Me too. Good thing the laugh floor's not too far.
Come on, fellas.
Hmm.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it here. I'll try to come back tomorrow at some time. I didn't see any of you in the chat, but if you watched, I hope you liked it. I know the first part was a little boring because I was just going to complete stuff, get the hidden Mickeys and everything. If you don't want me to do that in the future, just let me know and I'll do it off stream. But anyway, I will see you guys later, and I love you.